trapped in the concept, falsely accused was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
Hello everyone, it is your boy Panthedo, and we're back with another The Crew 2 episode. Last episode we bought a Lamborghini Aventador, and yeah, today I'm planning on doing the long race. So if it can load, then we'll okay. Yeah, nice. As soon as we get in, I'm gonna just play the Detroit race. I didn't know it was so long, but I did, and we got some parts. I played it just once, so it's okay. Oh my god, come on, customize. Because I'm in a bit of a hurry, but it was nice to play it as fast as I can, and I've seen that there are a lot of shortcuts, but I won't be taking most of them. I will only take the easy ones. Okay, let's just get to New York. The travel to the world record is 23 minutes. Like, how do you even do it that fast?
You're going coast to coast nonstop. This is pure hypercar action, New York to Cali. It's as long as it gets, so get out there and let her rip.
Oh, come on, it's till. Do you not like drive to San Francisco? That isn't California, but sure. Or maybe my American geography isn't that good, as you maybe know, but yeah. Okay.
Be smart about how you use all that horsepower.
Oh my god, sheesh. Yo, hello, Glenn, hoo-hoo. Yeah, why did he drive? Oh, wow. Like, bro, we've done like 20 seconds of this race. And, yeah, that's 1%. Like, usually, all of the arcade racing games, a race is around like 2 or 3 minutes. Bro, we've done 40 seconds and we've done 1%. Bro, this is insane. Okay, I know a shortcut coming up soon. It's quite an easy one, so it won't be that hard to miss it. It's right around here. Next checkpoint. Yeah, it's around here. And then you just drive straight up onto the checkpoint here, because you skip all of those curvy roads, and that's the ones which makes which is the long ones. That's what makes it go which makes it take a long time. So okay, we're apparently in 7th position, but I mean, we are not, because now
that's how you do it.
Bro, chill, I was in first all the time. Okay, now I don't really know any other. I know one, but it's quite. I don't know it, but I know where it is, but I don't know exactly where it is, so I don't know where it is. Yeah, that made sense. I know one which can save you a lot of time, but it's super risky, so I won't take it. Is the radio on? Yeah, it is. Driving quite good. I am in a bit of a hurry, but know, you gotta do it for the content. Maybe I get late to class, but you know, you gotta do it for the content. We're having Swedish next, like 10 past 12, and when I started recording it, it was 11:30, so it shouldn't. If I like do it under 40 minutes, then it's good. But if I don't, yeah, I mean, this is not a shortcut. I mean, it's blatantly obvious. But you drive here. It's just like a straight road, you know, not that hard. And curve, nitro. We're a minute in front. That was, man. God, bro, why did that happen, bro? I mean, I think I know where the one I'm talking about is. Okay. Like, this race is unbelievable. You know, it's a race from New York to San Francisco. You drive from New York to the Golden Gate Bridge. Here's the question. Like, why is the name Golden Gate Bridge when it's, you know, red? I don't know why that's a thing, but I mean, it's a cool bridge. Okay. We're not even a fifth of the way in. I'm already like, oh my god, what have I gotten into? Just cut the grass, because you can see there is, just here. Ooh. Oh my god, it's always the trucks, bro. I drove on my side. He drove in the middle. Okay, 5 minutes in. We're like a seventh of the way in, or something like that. Which is stupid because we've already played it. We have already drove like, 6 minutes. I will miss lunch, my lunch time for this, but you know, I am committed to, you know, to YouTube, so it's okay to miss lunch, you know. I can always eat later, you know. It doesn't take a long time to eat. This takes a long time, so you know, you gotta prioritize the things that take the most time first. Then you like, because then you get like easier and easier. It gets easier and easier, you know, the more you do. So yeah. Okay. Is that New Orleans? Is that like the gateway? Yeah. The arch. Yeah, that's really cool. That is super cool. You can't be talking bad about this one. Yeah, it's super cool. Oh. Okay, it's okay. Oh, scratch on my nose. Saved it, and wow, we're up nearly a fourth of the way in. So a 16 times 2, 32. Nah, Yeah, I think it's gonna take like 40 minutes. And then I will be late, so we need to get going, bro. Like, I don't wanna get late to my class. I mean, not too late, because as you know, we are in a pandemic, and here in Sweden it's been getting a lot worse, so we are currently having to stay home and have school at home, which can make so I can make a lot more videos, but it's getting a bit, can't see your friends and things like that. But no, it's okay. Like, you guys are my friends. I mean, it's not weird that I get late. On my classes, because I've been skipping some classes because I just can't find any motivation to get to school, wake up, go get your clothes on, and then go to school. I can't find the motivation for it anymore, as I did when you just started school when you were like 6 years old. That was my simpler times, it was so much better. Okay, we are nearly a third of the way in. Oh, this is a sharp turn. Oh, wow. My God. Oh, my God. I tried to take the corner good, but fence. I nearly did it again, bro. Why is the fence like just to the. Oh, my God. I've loved this car. No. Yeah. The thing I was going to show you last episode. I maybe have, but look, I have gloves on me when I drive, because the steering wheel is made out of Alcantara, and as you maybe know or maybe not, it's quite a sensitive material, so it can get worn down quite easily. So you don't want to switch steering wheels after like 2 years or something like that. So you need to have gloves on you when you drive, which is a bit sad, but have gloves on, or pay $1,000 or something like that. I mean, I know what I would have chosen, but yeah. And if you don't know what I've chosen, it's of course to have the gloves on me, because if I bought a Lamborghini, I don't want to, spend unnecessary money on it. So, yeah. Okay, we're over a third of the way in, and it's 12 minutes, so if we keep this pace, we're going to finish it in 36 minutes, which is okay, I think. Yeah, for our car, which is 240 or something, and the max is 320, it's really good from us if we finish it in 36 minutes. Okay, guys, here is a shortcut, which I won't take. After you take the checkpoint, you go straight up into the forest, but I can't risk it, because it can go super wrong. So we'll take this roads, which is super, curvy roads, which makes you go super slow. But I would rather have that than spawn somewhere super weird. So this will drag our time down, but I will learn the shortcut, and then I will use it every time, because it's a really good shortcut. But yeah, you know, it's not an easy shortcut. It's not as easy as the first one. You know, you just cut off the road and just go in a straight line. This is like, oh, what, a moose? Like, if you haven't seen a moose in real life, they are absolutely huge. They can grow to like 3 meters, like from toe to head. It's, I mean horns. Do you say horns? Yeah, I think you say horns. Yeah, you do. From feet to horns, they can grow to like 3 meters, which is, if you don't know, 3 meters, it's super tall. So, you know, this guy is maybe 1.60 centimeters. But the mooses can get twice as tall as this car. Yeah, you get up like here, you have to like jump from the mountain up to the road, which is not the easiest thing, which is why, oh wow, like this game is actually beautiful, which is why I won't do the shortcut, because I don't wanna, you know, get a mistake and, you know, drag my time down, because I am in a hurry. In a rush already, so yeah. Okay. The thing with mouse and keyboard on the Crew 2, you know, you just have to like use, you can use one hand, whereas if you don't like have the biggest hands in the world, you need to use two hands on controller, because you need like your right hand to accelerate and you know, use the nitrous, and with the with your left hand you need to brake and you know, steer. So I mean, I can use keyboard, but I'm not good at it. I would just, you know, crash into everywhere. Yeah, like this game is actually beautiful. I will see if I remember where the shortcut is. If I don't, I won't risk it, but if I do, yeah, maybe I'll try it, because I've seen a YouTuber, L-Chatois, or L22, which has done this shortcut, and it's absolutely mad, so I will try it. Oh, I missed the shortcut. You know, instead of skipping these, you stay on the road, and then you're like, cut down from the. Can you do this? Yeah, you can, but it's quite risky. I wouldn't do it. Okay. We're nearly halfway done, and if we keep this pace, we're gonna finish in 34 minutes, which is, I would be really proud with that, with a 240 car, but you know, this is, anything can happen, and I probably won't finish in that, but you know, anything can happen. This is super peaceful. Just, you know, you drive your car and yeah, through America is super cool that you can make a game which is the whole of the US or America. Oh, there's another moose. Bro, why is there so many mooses? And when I said I missed the shortcut, it was a grizzly bear, bro. Or brown bear, or what you call them. I hear here in Europe you call them brown bears, but I think here you call them grizzly bears. Like, why do you Americans like always have something different from, you know, the whole of the other world, the world, different from the world, you know? You know, you use liters and deciliters, milliliters, but you use cups and ounces, something like that, and like instead of kilos and grams, you use ounces, and instead of centimeters and meters, you use inches and feet and inches instead of meters and the centimeters. And then the dates, you do the day first, then month, then year. Bro, you do month, day, then year. Yeah. Oh, this is a nice... Where are we, bro? Like, where are we? Salt Lake City. Oh, okay. This is beautiful. Bonobo, heart of a monster. But what if I'm a monster? 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 Okay, I can't. Okay, I need to put my headset on. Ugh. Okay. Oh, you can test your high speed here. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. 400. I mean, it isn't maxed out, but I thought it would go faster than 400, if I'm gonna be honest. 400 kilometers per hour. Okay, jump! Oh, isn't that Las Vegas? Is it not? Or am I dumb? Death Valley. Where are we? It looks like Vegas. Yeah, it is. I can see Trump Tower there. Yeah, this is Vegas. Oh, I nearly missed my turn. Yeah, Las Vegas. Yeah, I knew it. Come on. Get out of the way. And... Come on, get out of the way, please. Oh, there's a drag race here. And there's usually no cars when you play that race. But, yeah, this is really cool. Fremont Street. Okay. It's nice to, you know, just play the game and listen to the music. It's nice. And now we're in Death Valley again. Mountain States. Yeah, we're going up in the mountains. My god, like look at our car, my car. Now look at the, you know, wait. I'm gonna wait for a, you know, a, what you call it in English, you know, in Swedish it's a raksträcka. You know, where the road is like just completely straight. Like if you look at the back of a car, it has like no like damage to it. But if you look at that, oh, after this time. But if you look at the front of the car, what, it heals? Wait, what? Like bro, why is Bambi there, bro? Why do I say bro? Like look at the car, like to on the hood, like top left. What's happening there? Okay, and why is it raining? Why? Okay. Okay, now it's 11:57 and I start at 12:10, which is getting a bit stressful now. And it doesn't help when I do that. Oh my god. And yeah, I modified the car. I have, you know, a different rear bumper, a different front bumper, and have the SV, the Super Veloce decal on, which it isn't a super veloce, but it fit the car, so I said, like, why not? Bro! How did we not crash there? Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever, well, we'll have some fun. Let's head to the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry no tears now, it's Christmas baby. My snowman and me. Oh, look at the bumper, bro, it's super cool. Now we can see the light bouncing off the car. The water bouncing off the car and the lighting. It's really good. Okay, nearly a fifth of the race left. Oh my god. It's getting stressful now. I need to do a fifth of the race in 10 minutes. Like it's these roads that are fucking up. Like, why isn't there a highway from one side of the, you know, one side of the country to the other? I mean, I know it would cost a lot, but no, help a brother out, you know. And the thing, oh, it's Bambi. You know, the cool thing, which this is, if they add another, like, these type of race, like the New York races. Oh. Yeah, I think the shortcut is, it's soon, I think. Oh my god, if this recording, I've done this recording and the and that microphone isn't on, bro. And I can't even check it now. I knew I pressed start recording, so. Nah, it's not there. Oh my god, that was super close. I think it's here. Let's hope it is here. I believe. I can't see anything. No, it's not here. Oh, what? I fucked this up. No, I didn't. Oh my god, I got it right. Oh my god. I'm surprised. You can hear I'm surprised, bro. And then you're like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It's super hard. And then you, like, drive to the edge. And then, oh my god, where's the edge? It's here. And you, oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, why did I do that? Oh my. Wait, no. No, 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 no. I need to go down there again. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I back on track, bro? I was there. I was literally there. I need to do it again. Oh my god. But now I know this is at least the right way. Maybe it's a fair boost. Oh my god. I hate myself. Save the nitro. And let's not back on track, please. Oh my god, as if that worked. But it's getting a bit close now. If I didn't back on track, that would have been super good, but I thought, like, because I was so close to the, you know, to the ground, I thought I'd got in there in time. Like that, I couldn't back on track, but unfortunately I couldn't. So yeah, that was like nearly a minute. Oh my god, why does the nitro's glitch now as well? Or has it done that the whole recording? I don't know. Oh my god, I mean, I think I'll do it under 40, maybe. It's like 12% left. It's a 10th of the way, it's a 10th of the race left. It's 12% left of the race, please don't fuck up now. Why was there like a commentator voice? But that, you know, that shortcut is, it's amazing. It was around 80%, was it not? So I know now that shortcut and the first one, so I know two shortcuts now. Okay. Now I will just, you know, learn all of the shortcuts in, and then we're Gucci. I thought I fucked up, bro. I thought I went the wrong way. Drive some of it in first person. I knew that's a jump. I saw that it was a jump there, but I can't risk it, so we'll just take the normal. Nah, I can't drive it like that. How, bro? Oh, I thought I couldn't drive through that. Oh my god. Where are we? West Coast. Yeah, we're nearly there. Oh, there's the finish. I feel like I've done pretty good in this race. Like with this car, which isn't that good, I think I've done quite good. And bro, like next week is, you know, where we get to like stay home from school. I mean, we don't have school for a week, and my parents said that I need to go to school either way, bro. Like, why? But I would have done so many episodes, but that we have finished. Wow, 36 minutes with a 240 car, 225,020. Oh my god. Oh wow, that's so much loot. But that has been everything for today. I hope that you liked this video, and if you did, then don't forget to subscribe, and of course like, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Yeah. Bye.